adventures. Wandering around. Killing shit. Building shit. It's a bunch of shit. Follow me, I'll follow you back. Oh, now the phone wants to fucking tell me I'm streaming. Yeah, fuck you. You're broken, you stupid app. What's up, Dee Dee? Dee Dee's in the house, motherfuckers. Go. Slap you with a fish in your face, bitches. Alright. Fuck, what are we doing? Fuck Preston when freedom calls my asshole. I'm not doing that. Preston can just fucking stay in the museum for the rest of the game, as far as I'm concerned. Alright, what do we got here? We can scrap that shit. We got a bunch of that shit to scrap. Oh, let's get to work scrapping shit. Weapons. Shit for adhesive. Let's just put a sight on it. This one. Three crank. For the minefield. This. Right here. says meat. I don't need to be packing that extra weight around. Okay. I think I met Carla. I don't know who she is. It's a bitch.
Huh?
Hey, Carla.
You know.
Back again? Time to do business?
Yeah, motherfucker. What do you think?
I'll take a look. Sure.
Yeah, yeah. Keep your shirt on.
Keep your shirt on. We don't want to see your old fucking nasty wrinkly ass. What the fuck's wrong with you? Okay. Fuck you. Okay, bitch. See, all the... shit that has rats, so we sell all that. And we sell all our drugs because we don't do drugs. I don't have rats because it's cooked. That does drugs. Colas. Alright, now we're gonna buy all your 308s because we don't have... Oh wait, we got anything that we want to sell around? You want $8 a round for your shotgun shells? Fuck you, Carla. Where's your cow, bitch? Where's your cow? Where's your fucking cow? Huh? Huh, Carla? Choking on it's so goddamn funny, huh? Walk away from me, bitch. I'm gonna put it in you. Well, the fucking cow better not be in my room like it always is. Might as well sell all this because I don't have any of the fucking... The only DLCs I have is Far Harbor and Nuka World. I don't have any of the cool shit to build like display cases and shit. I don't think. This is bare bones Fallout. If you add shit to it, it fucking breaks it. So, yeah. I'm just gonna sell all my fucking books and shit. You get the bonus when you find it. You don't have to carry it around. So.
Yeah?
It's like a trash can.
Pick something up? Road's pretty long from here.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
I got a little bit of everything.
I got a little bit of everything. You got these nuts in your mouth? Is that what you got? Okay. So we want... What junk. We want anything with adhesive in it. And gears and screws. Fuck, we need everything. Starting over. She's gonna make her money back right now. As much money as we started out with, and so do I. I got more shit than I need, and got rid of some shit. It's corn ready. Oh no. I think this garden needs a fence. Find corn. I got, oh, there's that. There's your cow. Finally. Ah. guess we could get dog meat. So, because I gotta lose fucking Red Rocket anyway. Getting all shitty over there.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You wanna come with me, pal?
Streaming.
Okay, then. Let's stick together. Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy. Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Okay, can I command him now? Tell him
hey. How you doing, buddy? Stay safe, buddy.
Go to sanctuary. See ya. Oh, nice. Right, but it's not really co-stream though. But that's how you have to do it now. I had my 5 minutes of fame with Mixer. That's what it is. We had 4 people watching the other night. We were sailing last night when we were sailing. You were streaming. Was that last night? Yeah, you had 4 people in there. plus us. I guess it would bother me if I was trying to do this for a while. Get off the fucking swing, motherfucker! So I got a good job. I don't need to. I'm not fucking disabled like they said I was gonna be. If I can prove that they're wrong, motherfucker. Well, you'll never roof again. Fuck you. I don't even know yourself, dude. Fuck. Whatever. Tell me I'll never fucking roof again. Prove your dumb ass wrong. They had me believing it for a little while until I was like, you know what? That's bullshit. There's fucking one of my shingle partners, Manny. He was 60 fucking 5 years old, dude. Could barely fucking walk. He could only carry half a bundle of shingles up the fucking roof, but he was fucking doing it. That was like inspiration for me to get up off my fucking ass and go back to work. Fucking Manny can do that shit. He's fucking dying. He was dying. He's gone now. He died. His fucking health was not good, but he worked till the day he died. That fucking inspired me to fucking drive over there and fucking talk to him. Be like, yeah, hey, I need I'm a roofer. What am I doing today? You know? How much are you gonna give me an hour? Had to. Either that or I was gonna wallow in self-fucking-pity. Fuck that. That's not me. I'm a fucking soldier, man. I'm a survivor. I fucking make shit happen. I don't fucking roll over and play dead. To be. I worked for your brother. Shook the sign for your brother. That's why you're there, right? To work. That's what a salesman does, dude.
Huh?
I like
hey,
saying
Carla.
That shit.
Hey there. Filipiner. Trading?
Filipiner.
I've got a few
oh,
minutes
not
to browse.
That.
You break it, you buy it.
Everything. People don't like it. Dude, I just publish everything. And if people don't like it, fuck them. I can go watch somebody else. Oh, you know what I'm gonna do? So it doesn't fucking, like, I'm fucking crazy. Gotta do that. So fucking talking, huh? Say whatever the fuck, be yourself, dude. People don't like it, they can fucking go watch somebody else. I give a fuck. I don't stream for anybody. I stream for myself. If you like it, you like it. You watch it. If you get my jokes, you're my people. If not, get the fuck off my channel. It's like that, you know? Fuck it. You don't like what my friends are saying on my channel? Get the fuck off of it. Don't watch it. This shit's going on YouTube, too. Drop names. I don't give a fuck. I don't care. Drop them if you want. Don't if you don't. Be yourself. That's all I ask. That's all I ask of people is fucking be yourself. Don't be fake with me. Just be your fucking self. The world right now, because I'm streaming, bro. You know, I'm not specifically talking to you right at that moment. Yeah, that wasn't for you. That was for all them motherfuckers that hop on here for 2 seconds. These fucking mole rats? Or these fucking, blowflies? I need to go to Grey Garden. They got corn at Grey Garden. And mute fruit. That's where I'm going to Grey Garden. Let's see, I gotta find the fucking train tracks. I score, though, but... Yeah, but if I'm streaming Fallout, how do you get a fucking high score in Fallout? There's no score in Fallout, no, dude. That's not doing what I want in the wasteland, though. That's... Welcome to the channel, whoever's watching over there. We're just wandering around, talking shit, talking about life. Edie Lighthouse, Elvis Kibbles. Where the fuck are they? Okay, here's these train tracks. Oh, where's the other ones that go? Wait, Grey Garden is... which way? Fuck, I forget. It's like over here. It's over here somewhere. It's a fucking... oh, Grey Garden's this way. It's over here. I'm going the wrong fucking way. What's down here, though? No, Mr. Fucking Gutsies. Okay. Shit, we can make some glowy sides. Alright, everybody go this way. I need to get corn and mute fruit for my adhesive garden. Start now. Yet another fresh playthrough. Eventually we'll get to Far Harbor. I think I want to do Far Harbor before I do much of Commonwealth. I just need to get some shit set up in Sanctuary first. Lost that one. They got bored and left. Screen. Yeah, and then the other two is me. My phone and battery. Yeah, I'm not trying to get an affiliate. I'm done with that. I'm over it. I don't want to. Realized that my 5 minutes of fame was with Mixer, dude. I had over 550 fucking followers, bro. I had regular people that would come in at regular times because I had a fucking set schedule that I followed. And, you know, it was all night long. I knew when different people were going to come in because different certain times of the fucking day, and it was worldwide. I had people from fucking East Coast to the West Coast, and then the other side of the fucking pond. It blew up, and then Mixer died. So did my channel. It's okay though.
security's too good. I'll go where I want.
Hey, feel free to sit down or whatever. But, well, I think I ate a bad can of meat. Okay, it's got my guts all. Long neck, Luke. Here, have the...
Uh-huh.
If you happen to see that... Oh, God. Someone help!
Die tired, that's why he's running.
Whoa.
Yeah. KOTAR 2, anyway. I never did KOTAR. My first experience. No, actually, I think I did have one. Way back when. It's not up there now. I was gonna do the fuck you, Tony. I guess Tony's fucked up. What's your name? Fuck you, Preston. Thank you. shotgun shells are fucking $8 a piece, and I'm just shooting it up. Streaming for your benefit. Cable. I think both of you guys were like splitting shit to hook me up. Both of you guys were like just dropping fucking all this goodness on me. He's a Navy boy. This is just adhesive. This is not to eat. This is just adhesive. Yep. Potato, fruit, corn. To make vegetable starch. Right here. You need 3 corn, 3 meat fruit, 1 water, and 3 potatoes. Love Fallout 4. I love dude, mods. Mods. Stability. Stability for the console. That's all that this game needs. Because mods and the community bring the rest. The replayability is so fucking high with mods. I mean, if you want a Star Wars build, boom, it's all out there. If you want a fucking Halo, if you want to go Halo, it's all out there. If you want to go fucking Lord of the Rings, it's all out there. If you want to fucking whatever you want to do, it's there. People, the community has already thought of it and brought it. Just the stability for the console is all that it lacks. Supposedly, that's what this fucking update this month. It's April, right? Yeah. Birthday in 2 months. I'll be 51 in 2 months. You believe that shit? 50 fucking one, bro. Oh. Oldest motherfucker on our crew. I'm older than both my bosses, dude. Tell you right now, I forgot more about roofing than most of what these motherfuckers think they know, dude. Sleep for 3 days so that fucking shit'll grow. Dude, I told you earlier I was gonna take a nap and I left a party. I didn't mean to fucking leave the party all quick like I did. I hit the wrong fucking button. I don't know what the fuck I was doing, cause I had it all the way down at the bottom. But you were saying something though, and as like, I was like, oh fuck, and I sent you that message. Yeah. Oops. I was like, oh well, fuck it. I told him like 3 times I was gonna take a nap, so it's not like I didn't just, not like I just bounced out not saying nothing. I felt kind of bad though. I was like, fuck. Kipona. Wanawanga. See, I got no munchies. I ate them all already.
Hey, boy.
You're a good girl, huh? You're not a boy. You ain't got no wiener.
Everything okay, boy?
Why do you keep calling him boy? He ain't got no wiener.
Don't worry, dog meat. Just saying hello.
Fucking Halloween. No way. Cosworth. Duh. You're a fucking farmer, Cosworth.
Hmm.
Welcome back, sir. I do hope you were able to find some assistance in Concord.
How were things here while I was gone?
Oh, just catching up on old yard work. Some occasional pest control. And you, sir? Anything to be found in Concord?
I came across a few people who didn't want to kill me. Not much else.
That's unfortunate. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy, but if needed, I'd be honored to accompany you throughout the Commonwealth. Just say the word.
No, not now.
All right, then.
Motherfucker, what are you doing, dude? Oh, you're a farmer. Stay aside. Alright, I guess I do need some people, but I don't want Preston and that motherfucker, so... Okay, we're gonna do this. What can I build in here? Sanctuary. What the fuck can I build over there? A dead zone. a recruitment beacon. Sleep for a whole day. Yeah. Well, it's Halloween in 2287.
Hey, Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
Let's see what you got.
Here's what I got.
Here's what I got. Here's what I got. Bam, champ, champ, bam, champ, champ. Yeah, dude. What you playing over there, man? Broadcast that shit. I want to see some boobies too. What the fuck? I got needs too, motherfucker. Mute my mic. Mouth breathing out of me, I need this shit. What? What? Too much for you? What happened? Kotar. Yeah. pet. You bet. I'll bet you're wet. Send it to him too. He needs to see it too. She got a pair. She got two pair? Lips and tits or what?
Crop's coming in pretty good.
Oh. Juanita. That's it. Stupid. What's that? Don't tell me nothing, motherfucker. Lie to me. I don't lie to you, motherfucker. Oh yeah, I bet she is.
If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. Whole place is run by robots.
That's a stupid map.
Got it.